Not so long ago, in the mysterious land of Toronto, Canada.